Nerd Noise Radio!
You are tuned to Nerd Noise Radio, Channel 1, Noise from the Hearts of Nerds, a program of the Nerd Noise Radio Network. Today's broadcast is C1E36 for Mishmash Monday, October 8th, 2018. Today's program will be Mishmash Monday, Volume 6. Sit back, relax, as we bring you 35 minutes and 6 seconds of the best noise. Choose your own adventure. A track list with timestamps can be found in the show notes. Read along to know where you are. Read ahead to know where you're going. Or just don't read at all and be surprised and delighted as you're carried along on the gently twisting, sloping waves of delicious VGM. We'll be back at the end with track listing and show info.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
You've been listening to Nerd Noise Radio, Channel 1, Noise from the Hearts of Nerds. You just heard C1E36, Mishmash Monday, Volume 6. We began our program with Main Theme from Pitfall 2 on the Atari 2600, composed by David Crane. Next we had Main Menu from Sonic Mania on multiple platforms, composed by T. Lopez. Level 3 from Tetris on the CDI, composed by Jim Andron. Farron Woods from Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess on GameCube and Wii, composed by Toru Minagishi and or Asuka Ota. Into the thick of it, we have Dance of the Pales from Castlevania Symphony of the Night on the PS1 and Saturn, composed by Michiro Yamane. Macalania Woods from Final Fantasy X on the PS2, composed by Masashi Hamauzo. Fujin from Strider on the Genesis, composed by Junko Tamiya. And BFG Division from Doom 2016 on multiple platforms, composed by Mick Gordon. To round things out, we hear Surface of SR388 from Metroid Samus Returns on the 3DS, originally composed by Ryuji Yoshitomi and arranged by Daisuke Matsuoka. Tricky Maze from Sonic Adventure on the Dreamcast, composed by Jun Senoue, Kenichi Tokoi and or Fumi Kumitami. Prairie from Devilish on Genesis, composed by Hitoshi Sakamoto. And Choose Egg from Adventure Island 2 on the NES, composed by Miyoshi Okuyama. And our final track of the day is New Donk City from Super Mario Odyssey on the Switch, composed by Naoto Kubo, Shiho Fuji, and or Koji Kondo. Just a friendly reminder to get me tracks for C1E40 coming up December 20th. You be the DJ. Any piece of VGM not previously featured on a Theme Thursday episode of the show is eligible, even if it has been featured already on a different type of episode. Our intro and outro music is Funky Radio from Jet Grind Radio on the Sega Dreamcast, composed by BB Wrights. You can find track listing and program information for all of our episodes, as well as video game related articles on our blog at nerdnoiseradio.blogspot.com. You can also follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Google+, YouTube, Twitch, Podbean, Buzzsprout, or on archive.org. And you can reach us at any time by email at nerdnoiseradio@gmail.com. Nerd Noise Radio is also available on the Retro Junkies Network at www.theretrojunkies.com. If you like what you hear, please leave us a review on iTunes, Google Play Music, Stitcher, or just reach out to us on our social media or email. Your feedback is immensely valuable to us, and we would love to hear it. This is Nerd Noise Radio, Channel 1, Noise from the Hearts of Nerds, a program of the Nerd Noise Radio Network, your home for the best noise from the YM2612, SN76489, SPC700, 2A03, HUC6280, AY38910, YM2151, LR35902, Pokey, Paula, Sid, and beyond. I'm John Wedgworth. Thanks for listening. Join us again Saturday, October 27th, for C1E37, Super Castlevania 4 soundtrack. Delicious VGM on Noise from the Hearts of Nerds. And wherever you are, fly the N. Radio.